Hello, guys, and welcome to
Scribble Knots en masse.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Look at us.
Okay, well, off camera, I was doing some really cool things, and I managed to. Oh, my God. You guys want to look what I got. I managed to figure out how to put stuff in here. I even have a hover tank. Okay. Oh, I did all that off camera. And I managed to finally... Okay, I could get that soon once I complete this. Okay, got that, but I accidentally entered it, so you guys won't be able to see the beginning cutscene for it. Wait. Artist was tracked by bad mod.
A mad mod.
Mad mod.
Criminals have moved in. Help artist was trapped by mad mod.
Okay, first I'm gonna deal with
you guys. Oh no, what's going on? These bad guys. This is home of the Flash.
You know what? You know what I'm gonna do? What I'm gonna do is, hold on, wait for the lack of cell down. Actually, I think I'm gonna switch to this and slice you all up. Man, look at how much damage this thing does.
Oh my god. They are down. So now, what's the main mission of this place? One more gen to go.
The main mission, I haven't done it yet. I haven't started it yet.
Do you know what it's called?
Bruh, I'm invincible. I'm in hyper form. Bring it!
Okay, now let's go do the main mission. Where's the Flash? I want to talk to the Flash.
Look. Okay, you guys know Sonic, right? You guys play Sonic 3, right? Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Well, I'm the hyper form. Mwah! I'm so fast! Unfortunately, entering a mission stops me.
Okay, let's go do it.
Hey, Max, and welcome to the, oh my god, street race. You can make it.
Glad you can make it. Oddly enough, it's a piggyback. Oh my god, and a piggyback, guys. And even more odd, it's against,
my arch nemesis. I guess. Dr. Zorm? He's always been a real speed bump in my life. You may recognize his partner. I can't see because of the face cam. The face cam's like right in the middle. To make sure Doppelganger doesn't try to pull something. Sounds great.
These people exercising, jumping up and down.
And they're like, oh my god, yeah. Hi everyone, I'm
Let's move up to the start line, Maxwell.
Sure. Booster Gold.
Hi everyone.
This guy.
Oh, beautiful. Okay, beautiful ladies.
And less handsome than me, gents.
Here's the rules. Okay.
The race is to the halfway pole, whatever it says. I can't see.
We have a
first
preview.
One to cross the start slash finish line wins. Today's prize is a shiny thing that I found an ally in the wild back. We must get that prize, Alpha Gamer. And remember, no cheating. Whatever it says.
3, 2. One, go! Hey! Are we riding the Flash? Why is the Flash slow? This will be... What did it say, Lo?
Flying.
Thanks, Maxwell. That should take care of them. So. Cold.
Warm.
So much better. Doppelganger against the real guy. We're nearly at the halfway point. We're halfway there. Oh no. Can't see.
All see.
How about fan?
Night vision goggles.
You put Vizon instead of Vision.
Wait.
Eon, but Viz Eon.
Viz Eon?
Uh-huh. Okay, now we got them. Go, go, go. Good job. I can see now. We have to win this race. I got it. Just back, Wingo. No.
Wait, what?
Looks like they got a little carried away. Let's finish this, Maxwell. Flash is really slow.
Yeah, because everybody's frozen in time.
Oh my god.
There we are, besides whatever he says, smile. The
Flash
and Maxwell.
And Maxwell. Yay, we're the winners. That was so fast. Great job winning. I'm so proud of you, Barry. And here's your prize. She's not supposed to know this is Barry.
Everybody does.
It's that shiny thing I found.
Sorry.
Oh, listen, Barry. Yeah? I've been to our future. You and all the Justice League to help this boy and his sister get all these stars back. No
matter what.
If you don't succeed, there
won't be a future.
It won't
be any future.
I understood. Booster, thanks.
Yeah. You're a good guy. Yeah, I know. Thanks for helping me, Maxwell.
Great job, Flash. Win the another? I'm so proud that you got another one, and I'm so proud that you didn't cheat.
We kind of had to, like, stop them from cheating.
You can still help clean up.
Or we can look for Star Rite somewhere else. Battle Run Maxwell, and here you go. Here's your Star Rite.
Okay.
Flashback, you win. Too slow. Again, I mean, oh my god.
What's going on?
Just so I don't accidentally kill this guy. Seriously? Jeez. Cure. Medicine.
Oh, don't feel so good. Help, cure our plague. Two more hosts are sick.
Medicine.
Uh-oh. Let's cure everybody.
Seriously? What happened to all my abilities? Hold on, guys. My abilities.
The shaman is making soup.
Yeah, I know. Hold on. For some reason, I fired the lasers downwards.
Look at us. We're all sparkling. Alert. Tour needs hero.
Hold on. Medicine.
Me here? Goodness.
Actually,
alert,
no,
civilian
was...
bound. Civilian bound. I'll never get the hose again. Maxwell, you have incoming alerts. Are you ready to move on?
No, I have to go now.
We have to go now?
Yeah, now we can. Oh. Wait, we can buy both of these.
Oh, I want to see the alerts. I want to see the alerts of that world. I want to do
the alert is in Atlantis.
What?
There's an alert in Atlantis.
An alert in Atlantis?
Mm-hmm.
Atlantis, the undersea kingdom. Shut!
You're Maxwell.
You are Maxwell.
With the power of imagination, are you not? Yes, Aquaman, sir. Young Maxwell, I'm the king of whatever he says.
All that's in heaven are my subjects, but you don't need to call me sir.
Yes, your majesty.
Anyway, I heard this invader doppelganger has been seen with my brother Orm. But what
purpose I cannot say. I think that looking for my sister Starites, or Starites,
Your Majesty,
they've been looking for them all over, wherever it says.
As I am well aware, young Maxwell. In fact, my kingdom is overrun with all manner of strange incidents. You may search for Orm, or you may investigate these problems. Either way, you shall receive such gratitude that befits a king's remembrance. I'll do my best, Miss Your Majesty. Your Majestic Majesty.
Okay, now I gotta explore here. Okay, I know there's some annoying issues in this one. Basically,
Dracula's even on
gotta,
this here.
Gotta avoid
Dracula.
Everybody.
Help us find and take down the ooze! Uh-oh, the ooze. What's the ooze?
No thanks, not right now.
The man is raining inside of the ocean.
At the bottom of the sea.
The ocean master strikes.
We say that in perfect harmony.
Bam! Did you feel that? That tremor from directly below us?
Yep, guys.
Oh, bam. Again. Oh my goodness.
Bam!
Ocean master. It must be. Let's put an end to this, Maxwell.
Or you.
Oh. That.
Ocean Master, just as I thought. I tried your brother, but you're too late. I have succeeded in cracking open the ocean floor. I would drill to the Earth's core.
Down to the Earth's core, and I must. But that starite will be ours.
If I must.
Oh,
no, I will not. Tell us what you and I may spare you. I stole my throne, Arthur.
You stole my throne, Arthur. You nothing.
You nothing.
You nothing, least of all explanations. I owe you nothing, least of all explanations. I'm sorry, brother, but the days are over. I can no longer swim idle as you commit your
actions.
Although it will bring me no justice, this arm, I must stop you.
Yeah. And he sucks him down to the core of the earth.
Probably not more justice. Okay.
Isn't that where the starite is? No matter, my Trident's power hasn't finished the incantation before you can find it.
Maxwell, I won't be able to form assaults down here. You must find a way to steal the starite. It is the source of his power.
No, the staff, whatever it is.
Oh, the staff, probably. The Trident he's holding. Power, without it, he will be so weakened. Let's get it. How are we going to get it?
How should we get it?
What should we do?
Okay, I forgot what you're supposed to do, but first I need to equip myself with stuff I have.
Okay, let's get all equipped up.
Equipped up.
In our costume.
Okay. I gotta take out my chaos blasters. I don't know, this is like the best weapon, because look. Voila!
This is not the best weapon. No one can stop me.
No, it freezes people in time.
No, it does. Not this guy. This guy's still not frozen.
Whoa. Okay, bro, you made me mad now. This is my hover tank.
Hover tank.
You will let go.
Attack.
Unfortunately, I can't move because it's water for some reason.
Oh. Move. Well, that's useless. We need like a submarine attacker with guns on it. Can we do that? Can we get a submarine attacker?
Sub.
Submarine? Sub vehicle. Vehicle.
No, oh. Sub. I'm trying to write like with this one. Oh, seriously.
Bat boat. Fighter plane. Okay.
Wow, I didn't even type that.
It's underwater though. Attack! Okay, right. Wait, we need a drill so we can drill.
Okay, seriously, anyways. Just so, what was the objective? can't get close, maybe you could go. Crap. I don't know. Yeah, ew. Wait, what?
Important character has been defeated.
Woo!
Oh, that's because then it was an important character.
Wow. What is this? Whoa.
Bring me the light rotation bulb, but don't touch it.
Rope.
Bring it to me, but don't touch it. Oh.
Rope.
A rope, oh, okay.
Rip, this is too easy.
Oh, good. What? Now perish. Oh my gosh.
I did.
There's not a lot of gratitude in this world.
Ha! In your own creation!
Na 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 bubble.
Oh wait, it's broken.
Oh.
No,
no. Oh, look at Atlantis.
Meh. That's weird. It's just garbage there.
Find three garbage bags. But we know where one is.
Come on, guys. I'm going to bring my white invincibility armor. No! Wait, I need to add my objectives. Hyper!
Grab that garbage bag. Pick it up. Pick up. And let's bring it over there to him. Okay. Fill. Great, now we need two more. So, where's all the garbage bags in this place? Oh, there's one!
Rick.
It's going to fall on you.
No. Wait, what?
It's not doing it. I think I have to just put like words written on it.
We're broken. Yeah, I'm gonna take a rocket launcher. Basically a bazooka.
Woo! That
Boom!
Worked. Let's get that other gun stuff.
Wait, what? Jeez, so loud.
There's a cockroach underneath the garbage. Oh my goodness. Let's lose the big broken ball. Okay, let's go find some more garbage bag.
Pow! Pow! Huh? I think it's blasted garbage.
Did you?
Nope.
Oh, there's another garbage. One more, then we're done. There we go.
Sharks. And then all of a sudden, sharks.
You made your own disadvantage.
Oh, new sharks. We must get out of here. Oh no, the sharks, oh no. Okay, this wrecking ball is really not good. Hey, look at me, go hyper! I'm not gonna add my subsonic and hypersonic.
Fill the garbage bag.
Come on, guys!
At the bottom of the sea, the Ocean Master strikes. Did you feel that tremor? Directly from below us? Ocean Master. It must be. Let's put an end to this, Maxwell.
That was late.
Ocean Master, just as I thought. That's right, dear brother, but it's too late. I have succeeded in cracking open the ocean floor. I will drill down to the earth. I must, but that starite will be ours.
If I must.
No, Arm, it will not. Tell me, why do you want it? And I may spare you. You stole my throne, Arthur. I owe you nothing, least of all explanations. I'm sorry, brother, but the days of complacency are over. I can no longer swim idle as you commit your evil deeds. Although it will bring me no joy in doing this, Orm, I must stop you.
Oh, I forgot to say kaboom. Kabang.
Kabang.
Isn't that where the star is?
No matter, my trident's power will overpower him before he can find it. Maxwell, I won't be able to withstand any assault.
Orcum's assault.
You must find a way to steal the trident. It is the source of his power. Without it, he will be weakened.
Thief.
Steal. We need a real good stealer. Oh, good. Get it.
Yoink!
Yes, the pain is unbearable. We got a thief to steal for us. We are cool.
Force field.
Oh, good. This is great. He's angry, but he's weak now. What is going on with these lobsters? What?
They can't reach me.
Oh, that's what's happening.
Whoa.
You dropped the trident!
Doesn't matter because they're supposed to grab it. They're actually supposed to grab it.
You give it back to him.
An excellent steed.
Call him Crab Mongoose. This meddler, once and for all, we gotta get rid of him. Maxwell, do not panic. I have a plan.
We're gonna be towards the pole. Okay. Lobster. You want a lobster?
Do crabs like lobster? Whoa. Oh my gosh.
That kind of the star is lost to it. It's gonna be so mad when he lost it. I'll be sure to take you to blame for this. Bomb.
No, they let him escape with the trident.
You keep teleporting. Power is very strange.
The power is very strange. And to see my brother concerning someone else's anger
seems very strange.
However, right now we must plan. If left unchecked, it could cause a huge wave, which would endanger many lives. It's a big hole, Maxwell. You need to do something big.
Giant meteor. That always works.
Yeah, let's feel it.
Good move.
This meter's small. Maybe we should put humongous or something. Tidal wave, goodbye. Excellent work, Maxwell. You are a friend of the sea. Good news is, I found this. I am grateful that that one more Maxwell. Hope you can use this to stop them and get home soon.
Yeah!
Don't forget, you should do some reading too. There are still many problems in my kingdom. I would be really grateful for your help. Well, Aquaman.
Whoops.
Thanks, Your Majesty. Maxwell, call me Arthur. Sure thing, Your Majesty.
Gosh, shit, it's
loud. Let's get our star right.
You know, this meteor would have exploded in our faces. This meteor would have exploded in our faces.
Really?
It's supposed to explode when dropped.
Really?
Even slowly.
Sweet.
Oh my god. Okay, now we just need 3,000, so I'm going to help people.
Help me see dead people.
Dead. I don't know.
Ghost. Make him a ghost.
Night vision.
No, you won't see ghosts with night vision.
Who knows?
Oh, okay. You're right. You're carrying all those ghosts with you. We're looking for a person hidden in a cartoon.
In a carton.
Oh, in a carton. Person hidden in a carton. Oh, there's a carton. Help! And it's talking. Must be.
No, this is a carton. There's a person in a carton.
But these people are a little mischievous. They ask for help and then they do something bad. Missing person? Then they're gonna start shooting you.
Well, that's weird.
Oh, show me what I look like.
Oh, mirrors don't work.
How come mirrors don't work?
Mirror. Let's just try it. The mirrors don't work, seem to work for vampires for some reason. They can't see them. They can't see themselves.
What would work? Reflection. Reflection.
Reflection. Oh. Reload current area. Okay, guys, we're gonna work on zombie plague. Everything zombie.
Zombie plague. Oh my god. In Atlantis, under the sea, there's a zombie plague. Uh-oh, we're even zombified. Please. Zombie outbreak in progress.
Not zombie.
Now this is like Unturned or something.
Ah! Hyper subsonic. Subsonic flying.
Okay. It's Cyborg. Shock. He's zombified. It was Cyborg. Cyborg.
Lightning rod.
Lightning rod?
Lane!
We're gonna wield the lightning rod of Zeus.
Lightning. Rip! Because of this.
That's super dangerous in the water. Oh, it's a wand! There's a wand! Go pick it up. I'm sure somebody needs that.
Don't get urban.
He needs three heroes to form his posse.
Ah, she's gonna. Everybody's here, so I'm gonna take from random. Why don't you take 3 of the same heroes?
Yeah, why not? Peter didn't tell us we can't do that.
Yeah.
Yay!
Well, that happened.
Brains! No, you cannot eat my brains! Give me safe. They're coming. Ah!
Not really, everything's zombie fly.
Zombie fly.
Okay, now we can move on. Guys, you might actually complete two areas. These episodes. Whatever that says, some static group, whatever it said.
Let's do it.
Is in trouble.
Blah, 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 blah,
home
blah.
Sisters, restrain yourself.
I'm on fire. For some reason, I'm on fire.
Oh my god, he's under my protection. What's going on?
For some reason,
sorry, Maxwell. Wonder Woman. Hi, Wonder Woman. On Paradise Island, men are treated under more suspicion than you may be used to. Huh. Green Lantern told me that you...
Wonder Woman's gonna die.
...know your way here. It's nice to meet you, Princess. And I'm pleased to meet you. Batman also speaks very highly of you. Looks like he's hitting me or something. On top of that, this doppelganger of yours has been seen with her. They are clearly after one of the Starites here. Beware, she is very dangerous. Be careful, Wonder Woman. There are also many strange things happening here on Thimsira. On Thimsira, I understand you've seen similar things before. Yes, strange things are happening everywhere. My doppelganger has really run amok.
Amok.
I'm really sorry for his behavior. You are not him. The choices he has made are his alone.
He's a doppelganger, obviously.
So, you can try to find...
Starite she is after.
The star she's after.
Or you can explore Paradise Island. Choice is yours. If you find Cheetah, just whatever she said, because we can't see the face again.
It's far too dangerous for anyone to approach alone. Okay.
Okay, woman, I find her. Don't worry.
May Hera watch over you, Maxwell. Hera is supposed to be the god of wisdom in Greek mythology.
So why am I burning?
May Pi come your way.
I'm burning!
Flaming?
Jeez.
You typed in flaming.
I didn't mean to.
Come closer.
No, I remember this.
The antidote was has to be around here somewhere. What does this constellation mean?
Subsonic hyper flying shine. Go, 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 go. Find the antidote, find the antidote.
Pick up.
Ha ha!
Why is Medusa there?
Where?
Who's on that statue where he said start? Help me loot this candy bar so I can clean it.
Hey, woo!
If I think there's another version of himself, I don't know.
Wait, Maxwell. He just creates doppelganger.
In a different universe.
He had this guard. I I'm gonna beat up the polar bear like it's nothing. Fuck that. I wish there was a weapon named Chaos Control in this game. Attack. Ah! Bara, it doesn't have to be this way. You can still find a cure for your whatever it is. I don't want to be cured of anything. I'm here to claim the power far than I did in the Gosslayer even magic. Eventually you left the power is, but maybe you would turn into the cheater in the first place. But either way, you won't let whatever says to power up any star today. We'll see about that. You! Doppelganger now. Mega Medusa. I'll try and distract you. You try and find some way to adapt. Smash him into a Gorgon. Your gaze containing the stone. Yeah, an invincible battle. Snakes. Oh, it's a Gorgon, not a Medusa. Mirror. This is easy.
Mirror herself and turn herself into stone.
Bro.
Oh my god. Be gone. Ah, double can return me into
something they can't defeat.
Something they can't defeat.
Oh, Minotaur.
By the gods, a Minotaur. Okay, yeah. Another Minotaur. Hercules. No, make her Hercules.
Red. You hit yourself.
No. Make her a Hercules.
I don't think you can do that.
Try. Apply an adjective to Wonder Woman that will make her more powerful. Hercules. Hercules is a noun, though.
H-E-R.
Q-U.
Q-U.
L-E-S.
Q-U.
L-E-S. Oh, wait, it's C-U. Whoops. Herculean. Okay, Herculean, yes. Herculean. Whoa, we're Hercules.
Oh!
One Punch Man. Hercules is almost like One Punch Man. Except, I think One Punch Man is a little bit more OP than Hercules.
What is an escra- Oh, a Kraken!
Oh, a Kraken.
Cthulhu!
What?
That's why I call him Cthulhu.
Cthulhu. I think that one looks a little bigger than your Cthulhu.
Oh, Khufu is the king of the sea. Something like that. The monster sea. Where is he? Attack! Attack the Kraken! Wait, what?
Be gone, foe.
Kraken's not the natural enemy of Khufu!
You shall not prevail!
Wait, so.
Have at you. What? Take that. So my Wonder Woman with an adjective. Well, just keep
with a weapon.
Oh, with a weapon. Okay, keep her killing it and then give her a weapon. Oh, be gone.
Oh my god.
Why is Doppelganger there? What are you doing? No more things. Doppelganger, unleash a million. I can't. What do you mean? My book isn't like Maxwell's.
It isn't infinite.
It isn't infinite. It's powered by the single page he created me from.
So what?
So it will run out eventually, and their friends still need my help from elsewhere. I don't care about them. You need to help me beat Wonder Woman once and for all.
No.
Enough!
It's brilliant.
You have failed me again, Doppelganger. You both will return to me now. No, we can find it. Just give us a chance, Cheetah.
Your time is up!
Your time is up.
Kabam!
Oh no!
Go away.
Sorry, it must have been.
In the Colosseum.
With the Colosseum. Buried in the Colosseum, wasn't it?
The water knocked it loose.
The water knocked
it
loose.
I'll take it.
Maxwell, Batman here. I'm interrupting because that mysterious transmission they're definitely working for.
Dude. Any idea who could be? Still got information. Whoever it is, Cheetah, I was absolutely terrified of it. Bam.
So whoever this is, they're even way worse than the ones we've been fighting.
Man, gotta go fast. Yeah, then there's just this. I guess we can go here now. We can use our Batman points or something. Arkham Asylum, okay. Okay, we gotta go deal with...
There's something suspicious happening in Gotham City. Only female DC Universe?
Hold on. Did he unlock this yet? No, it's too fast. Okay. I'm already there! Bobby. Right, guys. You're gonna need to add my objectives. Shiny! White! Really? Hyper Shiny! Hercule.
L-E-A-N.
L-E-A-A-N.
Hercule.
Super strong, hyper. Right? Subs. Supersonic. Supersonic.
Invincible.
Ha!
Whoa.
I forgot flying.
Yeah.
Flying. No. I need money, though.
Look at the hat that I have.
Food.
You didn't put two O's.
I did. Come on!
Doesn't know what kind of food to give us.
Nom nom nom. Gotta go fast. Oh my god!
I need a friend from space.
Alien. Terrified there. Oh god. I didn't mean to be big. I still. What you want? You. Buster. Oh my god, so much money. Gotta go fast. What do you want?
Look at that lion.
Here they come. Is he ready? Oh no. I just leveled. I'm hyper. Smack. Allergame. Whoa. Jeez. Oh my god. So powerful. Reload current area. Thank you. Thank you for the reload current area thing. I ain't got time for you. Wait. Fixed. Food. Duh. I forgot about him. Tyrannosaurus? Seriously? You. There you go. Oh, jeez. What's with that gigantic?
The shark, oh, he's swimming in air.
It's a tiger shark.
Find them, that animals, and put them in the houseboat. Nah.
Yeah, some already died. So don't count on it.
They probably respawn.
No, they won't.
She needs something to tie her.
Hail.
Yeah, tie it, they can. Run away from him now. Uh-oh. You can only write words starting with the letter
no.
N.
I'm just saying, I'm maximally saying no.
Nice.
Dove. We're looking for dove. There's a dove. Here, you want a dove?
Need it at the
Whatever you are. Hold on. Wait, I'm like Sub-Sun Kuiper. Of course I can. Look, gem.
The gem.
Gems. You gotta go find a whole bunch of gems. Okay, guys, we're gonna do some missions here. Jeez, I'm so fast.
Yeah, I love this. It's great.
Hyper and Supersonic go very well together. Hey guys, we finally got enough. That was quick. Ew.
Wayne Manor.
I know this one. It's Scarecrow, I think. Oh, Ra's al Ghul. I'm not sure which one. I'm not sure. I forgot.
Meanwhile, it's Wayne Manor.
Hey, it's a Weeping Angel. Over here. Oh, dude, you broke that.
We didn't see a thing. It's okay.
Welcome to Madam Young Maxwell. As I said before, Maxwell, please call me Alfred. Okay, Mr. Pennyworth.
Later on, there will be a gala for Batman Incorporated. Anything you can do to ensure
it goes smoothly.
However, there have been many occurrences of late in the manor. Should you wish to involve yourself in them first?
The choice is yours.
The choice is yours. I'm happy to help there. While at the stately Wayne Manor.
Okay, I have no idea where I am. Shit, time to wait.
We will destroy all until deactivated.
Dumb. Where's the activator?
I'll eat my vegetables.
Veggies. Here, have veggies. Okay, it's Batman versus Ra's al Ghul.
The social event this season, some invited guests are about to drop in. Splendid!
Drawing room, ask you to enter the
yes,
party.
Yes, you to enter the party, okay. Is that Wayne?
Yep.
Oh, cool.
I can't go in through the top. Flying. Flint.
Flint.
Jet. Friggin' jet, mate. It's a friggin' jet. Good to stop.
You must be this Maxwell I've been hearing so much about. We could use your help with something. I suspect that one of my guests is a henchman, but who they work for, I'm not sure.
First things first. Must be just for the occasion.
Okay, we're not dressed for the occasion. We need a suit. Put S-U-I-T, yep.
Suit.
Ooh, nice. Let's put that on.
Oh, I need to dress.
Okay.
Oh, come. You can see me?
Let's drop our flint thing. Flint and steel.
Oh, I need to secretly grab my item. My super tiny gun. And you keep a secret gun. Teeny. Okay.
Maxwell.
Smoke. smoke bomb. Okay, Bam is gonna take care of him. Yeah, I have my teeny tiny gun.
Roll and Doppelganger are both outside. Ross?
No point hiding now.
They've discovered us.
No point hiding now!
Doppelganger, create some...
assassins!
Okay, I'm on it.
I know these dudes.
Okay, this is Mama Pencil and Red Ninja Boss here. We're going to sign out right here. And we'll see you for the next video. Goodbye!